Well, good morning. Broadcasting live from the Rincon Market. This is Doc Martin for KRAZ-TV on the web at .com. Well, reading through rumor mill this morning, I read a thing in there that said that basically the banks and everything else are dismantled in New York. The system is now on the Galactic Federation of Light's command. I don't know. But I will tell you, this is our astronomy. This is our astronomy picture of the day called Lenticular Clouds over Washington. So there they are. Those are looking cool. So, they come to you every day at KRAZ-TV, a new one at apod.nasa.gov. Solar winds, 318.5 kilometers a second, density 0.6 protons per cubic centimeter. Three CMEs erupted out of the western limb of the sun. So there they are, one, two, three. Only one of these appears to be slightly Earth directed. Sunspot number 35. So anyways, let's see, today is the 4th. Today there's going to be a 2.7 lunar distance miss of a 36-meter rock. That asteroid's name is 2012 UX-136. May it not hit the Earth. In our weather, there's no active storm warnings. Still, you've got that snow up over the Wyoming, so over the latest earthquake, 2.9 southern Alaska, 2.5 southern Alaska. Virgin Islands. 4.3 Gulf of California. 4.1 Queen Charlotte Islands, Canada. 5.4 Southern Peru. 2.9 Kenai Peninsula, Alaska. 3.1 Utah. 3.1 Puerto Rico. 4.0 Queen Charlotte Island. 2.6 Southern Alaska. 4.7 Kermitic Islands, New Zealand. Oh, let's see, 2.5 Virgin Islands, 4.6 Mindanao, Philippines, 4.9 Central Peru, 3.1 Northern Alaska, so that must be our... No, this is our most. 2.9 is our southern Alaska. We're running Equake 3D Modeler. The 2.9 is still the latest one in Alaska. There's quite a swarm here along this boundary of the, in the west of the tectonic subduction zone of the Pacific Plate. Got one out here in the Mid-Atlantic Ridge. Africa, of course, is quiet again. Only the peripheral boundaries of any sea plates are showing activity. We will drag the 7-day down through there, though. There it is. Maybe the pole shift is...